No, I am not breaking up with you. I just think we need some time apart, like Doc said. And then don't question my loyalty, all right? You're the one that left me in 1996, went to Baltimore, and gave them 2 rings, huh? And then you come back in 99 as a completely different team, and what did I do? I accepted you with open arms. What's going on, y'all? I'm Mark Cunningham, and you are watching the Sip Off Before Kickoff, where we pair a new wine with a hard-hitting game of football. You know, just like you saw in the intro, loyalty to a football team can be extremely difficult. But if there's one thing I know about us Ohioans, is that we're loyal. I mean, we can be petty at times, too, but today we're focusing on the positive. We're loyal to our loved ones, and we're loyal to our sports teams. Now, don't get me wrong. I'm not saying that every now and then we won't take our talents to South Beach.
And this fall, I'm going to take my talents to South Beach and join the Miami Heat.
But we always come back home, even if it's just for a visit or to bring the state a championship.
This is for you!
And speaking of home, today we're going to be drinking the wine that I make right here in my apartment. That's right, the place I call home. Today we're going to be drinking Mark's homemade wine. This is a Cabernet Sauvignon made right here in my kitchen. Now I've never done tasty notes on my own cab, so bear with me. On the notes, I'm getting aromas of candied cherry, fig, and vanilla. On the tongue, the cherry flavor is really bursting through. This wine is fruit forward, jammy, and robust. Just how I like my wine. As for the pairing, I always like to say this about the wine that I make. It's good on its own, but it's delicious when paired with that someone special. After all, it is cuffing season. But I understand this is football and wine, so let's get on to some score predictions. The Sip Off Before Kickoff game of the week features the Cleveland Browns of new taking on the Cleveland Browns of old, now known as the Baltimore Ravens. And technically, I kind of win either way because the Baltimore Ravens are the old Browns. But in all actuality, only one team can win, which is why I'm picking the Cleveland Browns of new to snap their 3-game losing streak while putting me on the 3-game winning streak. My prediction is the Browns get the win
27-23.
Well, that's my time, y'all. Unfortunately, the show must come to an end. And also, this wine isn't available in stores yet, so I can't tell you where to get it. But if you're ever out in the LA area and you want to try some delicious homemade wine, well, pull up. I'll see y'all next week with a new wine and a new game. Until then, go Blue, go Brown, and go Buccaneers. Cheers.